According to you, which key sectors were given specific focus during the Union Budget 2019 speech?
Yeah, so very interesting question. So to kickstart the economy, I always felt that the public spending has to happen in a way which enables asset creation, which in turn leads to more employment generation, which kickstarts the consumption, and hence the money flow starts to move in the economy. So I was really hoping, and you know, which I was really pleased to see in the budget, that infrastructure again gets a huge impetus. The FM did mention about connecting the entire country, which means whether in terms of road connectivity, creating one large interconnected road network, railways. There was clear focus on railway modernization, which not so much of work happened in the earlier term of this government, and which seems to be on the priority list of the government for this particular term. Aviation, we saw a lot of airports getting modernized in the last term. Uran scheme literally connected all the smaller cities of India also by air network. This is likely to continue, and there should be more focus on maintenance, repair, and overall services being indigenized in India. One of the most interesting aspects was recognition of the fact that waterways is one of the most important travel or transportation modes, which has not been developed in India so far. Globally, this remains as one of the cheaper alternates to other modes of transportation. And not only it can decongest the already congested roads and railway networks, but also, enhance tourism if these waterways are developed. So in terms of infrastructure, there has been a planned layout of about 100 lakh crores to be spent. This would, of course, require capital coming in from public and private sector both. But that kind of an outlay could really augur well for India. Apart from that, in terms of sectors, I would say the financial services sector got specific mention. We have seen the struggles that these sectors have gone through in the last 3 or 4 years. And everyone was really expecting that some steps are taken to really boost up this sector, because this sector really drives the fund mobilization in the economy, which eventually leads to investment and the growth. So there was a lot of focus on the financial services sector. Apart from that, the startups, the manufacturing sector also got a lot of support. I would like to specifically mention the medium and small scale enterprise as an industry got clear support from the government. In my view, startups and MSME sector is really the employment generation generating businesses, and the more support is given to these sectors, the more employment should be generated, because in a country like India, FM did mention approximately 99% of companies or businesses operate at a threshold level of less than 400 crores of turnover, which means that the larger bulk of employable population goes into these businesses. So this sector definitely got a lot of push. Well, these are the sectors which got special emphasis during the budget speech. It doesn't mean that the other sectors such as defense or healthcare did not get enough budgetary allocation. But in terms of vision, it seems that the government would keep on progressing on the path of developing infrastructure, connecting India through a common infrastructure, and enabling the startup and MSME ecosystem to grow further.